Lure's running. Ready. Racing, Wormburner jumped cleanly. Showing the most speed is Jackie Black's. Barton Bale has gone up quickly. Wormburner is railing up on the two of them. As they go to the back, he's moved into second place behind Barton Bale. They're followed further back in the field then by Windmill Hayes. Hyde and Stowe well back in the field then. Starting a run was Sassy Ginger. Out of it was Sticky Zipper. And Jackie Black's after leading was last, but Wormburner's taken over. The champ on his home turf is careering away. Hyde and Stowe flash home for second, third Barton Bale, they're followed by Windmill Hayes, and then a long way back in the field to at the head of the other Sticky Zipper, well back Sassy Ginger, and Jackie Black's very tenderly over the line. At the start here, now into $1.80 Wormburner, the faithful have come to the party. 220.